What is up, everybody? Tars22 here. Welcome back to more 1.20 Minecraft. Today we're just mainly going to be looking for mobs. We're looking for food and stuff. I need to take a picture of my coordinates so I know where home is. So if I die, I can come back. No, stop climbing trees. Or not if I die, when I do need to come back, I can just come back. This is like a little oasis in the middle of the desert, because this whole mangrove area is surrounded by desert. Hey, I have more coal. That's actually good. Thought I just wanted one piece, I was going to be sad. So I may be doing an entire series, just me teaching my wife where my wife's playing, and I am just in the background pointing and telling her how to work controls and everything like that.
Oh man, that is so true.
This is no longer a cave. It is a fallen and ravine. Or not ravine, but...
Is that what those... Are those green things creepers as well, or were those cacti?
Those are cacti.
Oh, that's so cool.
I don't know why it's very satisfying to break sand and watch it fall. I'm a
oh
child.
My goodness.
That's okay. Most Minecraft people can relate to watching sandfall, being relaxing. Even the captain. Oh, captain, my captain.
Captain Sparkles. Sorry.
Dude, those creepers are sneaky little bastards. Hey, look, a gray frog.
Where? Whoa.
Oh.
Can you do that thing, do you have to catch one in order to make them spawn, like popcorn it, or... What was that thing you did that was, like, terrifying in the first realm, where you, like, popcorned a crap ton of them all on top of each other?
I have to be in, creative.
Oh.
Hey, look, it's a cactus farm.
That is crazy. It just keeps, like, respawning.
Because it grows, and then it breaks, because cactus can't have anything grow around it, otherwise it breaks.
Well,
or it can't have any blocks around it, otherwise it breaks.
Why
like,
is
if
that
I put,
a thing?
If I put cobble there, it breaks.
Why is that a thing?
I don't know why it's a thing, but I know it's a thing.
Did we really get to see the gray frog croak?
I got to hear it. Ooh. I need to eat. Infinite cactus found, yes.
Holy smokes.
Okay, there's dripstone down there. I need that for my infinite lava generator.
Oh, God. That's my name being called.
There goes my wife. Hopefully she will be back, but unknown if she will be. Ow. Bastard. Not wearing adequate enough armor to deal with that beggar right now. Ow! Stop it, you're hurting me. Yeah, no, come on up. There you go. Alrighty, Hyper Luigi, have a good rest of your day. And again, I will be back later playing Starfield. It just comes out at 5 o'clock my time, and it's currently 12:30, so I will be back later to play that. Best of luck to you, my friend. hopefully you can all see it a little bit better now. I am now out of torches. No, I am not. I have 8 left. Okay, this was not about exploring caves this episode. It was about finding feathers. I thought I just died. I was going to be very mad. Sorry, one second. Okay. My pick is not broke, so I need to go get some wood. If I can get out of here. Which I should be able to pretty easily, so. Yep, there's some more wood I can go and grab. Oh yeah, I remember that waterfall. It's the one I fell down and almost died. I have an axe. Thank the Lord I already had 3 cobble, otherwise I'd have to mine up some more, and I would not want to do that. There we go. I hope to find cherry wood the most, because that's, I think, what looks best next to the mangrove. Or acacia, that works too. There's an acacia biome over there. There's an acacia biome over there. Why don't you go buy into that? Get off of me. Sorry, there was a fly on me. I was not a fan of. Who knows? We may find an acacia village and get melon. And potatoes and carrots and all that delicious stuff. Hey, look, more sugar cane. I don't think we need any more in this world, but. I should have brought that. Oh well, my life is about to become a nightmare. Could run back to that village over there, I guess. Is that a desert temple that I just completely friggin' missed the first time I... That is a desert temple. Holy shit. do that later. I need to get a bed and ASAP. Dude, stop landing on me, fucker. There's a fly down here in my room that really loves me, apparently. It will not stop landing on me. Get off of me. Yeah, I probably shouldn't have jumped. The jungle, hopefully full of the delicious bamboo I need, and cows. I have found it. I know there's sussy sand in the temple, so that's why I wanted feathers. Two hits of an iron sword, man, that's bullshit compared to fucking the Xbox way. Go to the jungle. I got somewhat good food. I need to get more though, so. Any animals I see on my way, I will murder. I just need one bamboo stalk. That is it. I find one bamboo stalk, I am set for life with bamboo. Ooh, piggies! Sheep over there. There's some bamboo. There's the bamboo, and here comes my wife.
Okay, I'm back, sorry. What was going on? I heard you in my life.
Hi for Lil Wiggy. Fucking fly that needs to be killed.
No. What happens to the piglet? I think you let it live.
Yeah. I'm not going to kill the piglet.
Fair.
It doesn't give anything.
Oh.
If it did, I'd kill it instantly.
Fair.
Oh yeah, I wanted to see if that game in here is the same too. Because I enjoyed it on the Xbox. I just don't know if I have to purchase it on PC or not, or if it's free as well. You're shitting me. Skirm, just this is how you speedrun Super Bunny Man.
What is Super Bunny Man?
Don't know. I just found a jungle temple.
Wow.
A naturally spawning structure. One of very few. I'm just gonna collect some melon because I need it bad. I don't need the wool, though, so I can get rid of that. I killed the sheep for their meat. Oh, it's backwards. Oh, yes, please. I'll take the iron, why not? Dude, I had iron before this. Why is this thing? I just barely got iron. But I got 2 wild armor trims. Dude, I love it. Okay, now there's a tripwire somewhere. Right there. Thank you for the arrow. And the other arrows. There is another tripwire. Ow. Found lots of butter and more bamboo. I'll take the chests too, why not? That's probably why I don't want the rotten flesh. Sorry if y'all hear a sucking noise, but it's my wife.
I'm so sorry.
Sucking down a popsicle behind me. I just finished it. Sorry if you hear that noise. It is notifications on my phone popping up on my PC. Okay, last thing I need out of this area is one of these boys. didn't know if you guys like the Minecraft music in the background, or if you want to turn it off. Oh. I haven't heard from him in a while. I'm glad I just heard from that guy. Sorry, give me 1 second. There. It's...
That is so cool.
Okay, I can't respond to him because it's being fucky with Minecraft. Okay, now is where I'm screwed. I'm going to take refuge inside of the jungle, whatever this is, the desert jungle temple, I guess.
How?
How it goes. If you're watching on Twitch, jump on over to the TARS 22 YouTube channel. If you've missed any episodes and want to see any episodes that may have happened in the past, I'm going to turn music down to 20. There's also a playlist, two different playlists on my channel for Season 1 and Season 2. This is Season 3. Unfortunately, the two seasons got corrupted. The worlds did, one of them due to a snapshot update, the other one, I don't know. So, yeah. If y'all are watching on YouTube, or Twitch, consider jumping on over, or YouTube, consider jumping over to the TARS_22 Twitch page to see everything as it happens live, because not everything that goes live, that goes up on YouTube, makes it here, or... Not everything on Twitch makes it up to YouTube. So, yeah. Thank you guys so very much for watching. It means a lot to me that you guys come out, you guys hang out with me, and you guys enjoy the content. It just means a lot that you guys are always here. So, thank you guys again so very much for watching. I'm TARS22. Thank you for letting me be your host. I will always be your host whenever you need me. Just come here or go to my YouTube channel, and I will happily be your host again in the future. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I will see you all later. Bye, guys.